we are required to find A if 4 power A minus 1 equals to 16. So 4 power A minus 1 equals to 16. We can try to compare 4 and 16 and to see how we can put things uniform on both sides. Here there is 4, but in 16 we can see that there is 4 power 2, or 4 times 4. So we are going to rewrite again our expression as 4 power A minus 1 equals to 4 power 2. And according to the rules of exponents, if the base are the same, they can cancel out. So 4 will cancel out with 4, and they will remain with A minus 1 equals to 2. So suspend A on the other side. A equals to 2 plus 1, A equals to 3. So this will be the answer for our question.